Not bad, not great, but you just started. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Impressive, aren't they? These hard-light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him! Nice to see you still have some fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage.
I know your weakness.
Hey, look at there! Who's there?
Well done. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly. Wasn't the fastest time I've seen on that test. Let's try something else. Push yourself. How high can you jump? You've proven basic mastery. But are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through? Or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. Miss Walker, there's another hostage. You wouldn't like to see him die, would you?
Catch!
I see somebody. Ready to play the savior? Again? Am I going too easy on you? Let's fix that. Better hurry. This new hostage looks weak.
Oh.
We've got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they?
Now get out of here!
Here comes another helpless soul. That was an acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. We keep score, you know. Other conduits' achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you. I'm always open to more training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them. That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What, the occurrence? No, hell no. Are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Kidnapped? Wait! Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Slow down there, sugar. Now, I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. You know, I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but,
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you Fetch? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please! Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right?
Gotta get this city ready for the real me. Need some neon. Lots of neon.
Hey there, Fetch. Now, I put out my feelers, but these occurrences are on a hair trigger. We'll have to move fast on a lead.
Okay. I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Oh, firecracker. Now, I love huffing gas as much as the next guy, but is that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
Is that right? I'm gonna have to take your word on that conduit. What other secrets you got going on under that hood?
Yeah, that's big enough. Lazy neon gas? Go make yourself useful. That's a boost. I need all the firepower I can get. They taste good. Oh, a big one. And it moves.
Fetch, sweetheart. Did you have something to do with that light show by the needle?
I told you I needed some neon gas. Just focus on Brent.
Well, it was. Kinda conspicuous. You know, I think it'd be better if you came on back here with me while I poke around with my feelings. For the occurrence.
Hey, sipping through those clouds, I'll haul ass. You luscious neon fatty. I'm meeting you whole. Woo! Those clouds and I'm moving. Lickety-pronto.